Hello, hi, I'm Dr. Ajay Kothari, Sancheti Hospital, Pune. So this is Shilpi Nandi. We operated Shilpi in 2013. If you can see here, she had a lumbar spondylolisthesis and we did her lumbar spine fusion surgery 7 years back. Now she lives in Nigeria and she had come for a follow-up. She has no complaints whatsoever, but I thought let's take her views on, you know, her surgery and 7 years journey. All over to you, Shilpi.
Hi, I'm Shilpi. In 2014, my surgery has done. So after that, before that, I had many problem in my back. When I sit now, after few times, after one hour, I kinda could not get up, stand up. Trembling. Sometimes I feel that. Totally my legs is not moving.
Now I am
very much satisfied with the surgery. I can sit down
Even you had a baby after the surgery, right?
No, before the surgery I
had baby. Okay.
Now he grown up. He's 11 years old.
So overall satisfied after the surgery?
Yeah, I am satisfied and now I can do swimming, I can do cycling, everything I am doing also even. And flexible. Before that I was not
flexible. लोगों में डर होता है कि fusion surgery के बाद मेरा spine stiff हो जाएगा. So आपको लगता है कि आपका spine stiff हो गया है?
No. After surgery it was stiff. But after few days, means 1 hour, 1 year.
ये पूरा
नॉर्मल हो गया.
ओके, थैंक यू सो मच शिल्पी. थैंक्स अ लॉट. थैंक यू.